Hi, sorry I haven't been making videos on Facebook. I've been ill and lost the rest of my account. So I'm just making this random one just because I'm downloading this new software. The video I did with this phone, so I don't know what it was. So I'm gonna have to track names. Naturally import then all of that. Then after that, you go to the top. Synchronizing in progress. It might be different if you've got a different iPod. It'll just say like connecting and then like synchronizing or something like that, but that's how you put music on. So yeah, same with pictures and videos, I'll show you. Click there and then go up to the Customize my iPod, and so I can show you, but the main question is,